Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls with Lady Quaza. I am Rawrquaza. This is my lovely fiancée.
Lady Quaza.
We are
continuing on our journey here.
Yep. Still going. What's cool now is that I can hear stuff because we invested in a piece of modern technology called an audio splitter. So that's pretty neat. Oh, that's fire.
That's bad.
It's alright.
Okay.
That's alright. Good warm up.
Yep. Warming it up. Getting warm.
Fire is definitely helpful.
That's a toasty one.
It helps you warm you up, you know? What better place to warm up?
Than with the fire dogs.
There's no dragon around. So last time, you did a thing. Do you remember where you died last time?
I remember where I died last time. I died to the poison. Finally beat that stupid hallway. Fuck you and your fire.
There you go.
Yeah. I died to the toxin that guy...
Yes, but you killed him.
But I killed him, so he should be gone. In theory.
Oh, he just pushed you. Oh! Oh my god.
Fuck you.
Nice.
Oh, apologize in advance for any of the snorting noises that you may hear. I'm kind of stuffed up right now.
Well, you're in Blighttown, so...
That's understandable, too.
You're gonna be stuffy. You like clanking, but it's working.
I don't think you know how much of my experience has been with me just clanking off of the wall. Now that you can hear it, just doesn't mean...
Yeah, maybe.
It was a lot more than you think it was.
So if you lock onto him. Nice. That was a good attempted kick. That should have worked.
It should have worked, but it didn't. I've not been out here. Oh, hey, how about I do this?
Yeah, I was wondering about that. I didn't want to tell you so that you could figure it out yourself, but it's a good idea to ask this, you know? That's one of the oldest.
Hey, this is how you get this guy.
Yeah!
Did you say that you had never
done it? I don't know what this is. Oh, maybe I did know about that. Maybe I just haven't gone there since. Like my first playthrough or something. Or I didn't get it in my first playthrough and I...
You have since gone.
I have since gotten it and just haven't really thought about it.
Okay. Thanks, baby. Do you want to get me paper towels?
Yes.
I'm going to do this really quick. And then I'm going to look at my new shield. Let's see. Eagle shield. It's not quite as good as the boulder shield. Boulder shield.
Boulder. Run from Boulder.
Battleborn time.
Battleborn. Tragically underplayed game.
Alright. It's kind of good.
It only has 95% physical damage reduction, but it has better magic, better lightning, and has good stability. Worse fire.
Yeah. I like my shield.
Baldur's shield's very good. And having 100% physical block is really strong.
Kind of kind of one of those things where it's like, you know, it's not really all that broken, so why
try and fix it?
Why try and fix it? Are you coming down with me? I thought there was another one.
Whoa! He did exactly what you have been doing. Dodge rolling right off the edge.
Yep. Good stuff. Oh, fuck you. Get out of this corner, can I?
You are in control of where you're rolling. Rolling into them.
Okay, one enemy down.
Nice.
Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. With everything. Okay, camera. Got no ladies for him. Estus. Except for I have none. Oh, this is gonna be good. Awesome. Okay, well. We'll just continue on until I die. We're right now. Yep. Good stuff. Maybe I should kill that fucker. Or do what the thing that I was supposed to do with the fire. So, first I'm going to need to do...
You can just use one of those if you want.
One of these. Use item. Get that. Okay. And we are still done with it. And we reverse our Halloween.
Nice.
That's a weird looking arm.
That's rude.
We're gonna kill
what
it.
Did that weird jerky arm ever do to you? Nice.
Alright, then we're gonna do this because it makes Quaza happy.
You don't have any souls.
I don't have any souls though, so actually we're not doing that at all, so. Y'all can get used to it.
I think he bit you as you were, move the mouse off the screen. I think he bit you as you were flailing around.
Okay. That's fine.
Sorry, I'm moving the mouse.
Oh, quit moving the mouse! Okay. Let's try this again.
It's also, you know, you don't have to fight these guys every time.
Boy, it gives me such great satisfaction.
If it... Well, that's fine. I mean, you can if you want, but, like, you can always just try running past them. But it's up to you.
That's true. I might waste a little less Estus.
Bless you.
out of my way. God.
What? Hey, that guy just fell to his death.
My nose is ridiculous and I don't even want to describe it.
There's a man behind you.
Did he fall to his death or is he still going to be
there? Yeah, he gave you souls.
Is this even how I came? I don't think this is how I came down the last time. Maybe it is. No, yeah, it is. Hi, ugly. Ooh, he's got some fire damage. Excuse you? You want to run that one by me again?
It's very rude. So that isn't physical damage, so it is, you can't fully block it. So you are taking damage when you block.
Okay, somewhere around here is... Oh wait, no, he's not here. He doesn't exist anymore. Hold on. Oh. Okay, beef jerky face. Okay, just want to say this is great level design right here.
You want what? You wanted to go up that small ledge? No, that's not allowed. Sorry, you made your choice when you walked down that step.
Like,
well.
Oh, well, I'm definitely fucked now.
Yep. It doesn't even do damage, though.
Just saying that that could have been done a little bit.
You can
better.
Like you can jump down places at a certain height without.
It's not how you're supposed to do it.
It isn't?
Rules, girl.
There's no rules. Ladders are for going up. Not going down.
Your ladders for going down.
So this is where you died last time.
Is it?
Yeah. Okay. Wait. Look around. Be observant.
I got Ooh.
That's actually the same exact stuff that you started out with.
Except for the falchion. I was gonna say. Well, wait a minute. Is there something coming towards me? What the fuck is this? Oh my god. Oh my god.
You're in your menu.
Oh my god. How do I do this? Die. Okay. You seem pretty harmless right there, so I'm gonna check things out. And keep a small eye on you.
You have enough long swords?
No, I have enough broken swords, though. Ooh. That's pretty.
Well, you gotta try out move sets of weapons.
Hold on, I got another
friend. Move set is the most important.
You can't. Okay, first of all, physics of floor. You can't just be like, ooh, I'm gonna come up out of the floor, and then I'm not gonna come up out of the floor.
Stop trying to hit me and hit me.
Oh, God.
You gonna hit it? If only you had some sort of overhead smash rather than a wide sweeping attack that goes over its head.
I tried to kick it, though. I got the other one!
If only you had some sort of...
There. Need to get it with just the tip. Just the tip of the sword. Like so many other pleasurable things.
Dark Souls, whatever works for you, I guess. Apparently.
Just the tip of the sword.
So you're not gonna try out the falchion?
Hold on, I'm gonna cut up this ugly guy here.
Alright. Fair enough.
sure when the fuck he's gonna come around. Hey. Hey, you. Come here.
He listened.
I'll deal with ugly here. You are a dick. You are a dick.
He's just vomiting blood at you through his butt.
It's not healthy.
Butt vomit. No big deal. Just butt vomit.
Okay. Can I has both?
He'll probably fat roll.
Probably. Put it past me.
It's also not very... It's not going to do a lot of damage because you haven't upgraded it.
There's that fat roll.
No, that isn't fat roll.
I like it though. It does not do nearly as much damage though.
Well, that's because it's not upgraded.
Yeah. I may want to upgrade it later though. I'll stick with my claymore for now, but I've got my eye on that weapon.
No, go back. And then X. There you go. It'd be a shame if you died with 7 Estus remaining.
Does that bother you? The reach on the claymore, though. These guys have got more health than the other ones. Higher up. Where's Mr. Ugly? Where did he go? I was standing here, and he was down there. Okay. He still is down there.
He ain't doing no harm to nobody.
Okay. So water's poisoned. That's awesome. That's great. That's awesome. Can I get back up? Can I, for the fuck's sake, okay? Oh my god. Alright, well, we're gonna chill here for a bit.
Why?
Cause how the fuck am I supposed to go anywhere?
Well, you're already poisoned, you're still poisoned. Not, it's full. You're being, poison is draining your life right now.
Okay. So what, I'm just supposed to take it?
You can do whatever you want.
Well, okay.
Including just stand there. That's fine, too.
Well, I can't run very fast through it. So that's good.
Out for Shrek.
Apparently. I don't like how dark it is.
Also, this place has some FPS drops because it's not very well programmed, but or very well optimized.
Just... just don't know where to go.
You gotta explore.
I'm trying to, but it's got dangers to my life. You know? Fucking died. Fuck.
So you didn't even need to kindle the bonfire, you. You got there with 5 Estus, exactly.
Okay. I love it when I'm just montaged this way. That makes me so fucking happy. God damn it, you fucks.
That's pretty bad. So, don't do that. That was like just the perfect storm of every attack landing perfectly.
Did you just try to push me?
You
are
did
you
just
fucking for reals?
He tried to push you.
Do you not know where we are right now? We're on a fucking treehouse. You fuck. Yeah, fuck you, fuck you. Doo.
Nice.
Oh, no, here is for run the wrong way here. Not today! You coming? No? Okay. Oh yeah, I came in here and was like, the fuck is this?
Yeah.
I now know where we're going.
What do you mean?
I know what I'm supposed to do.
What do you mean by that? Help us out at
I'm
all.
Supposed to... The base of that chamber is where I'm supposed to go, so when I get to the bottom, I'm going that way.
Yeah?
Yeah. At least that's what I think.
Not a bad hypothesis.
Okay. I'll take it.
What?
What just happened?
You were at, like, this much health remaining, and you took fall damage. Oh. 10 Estus.
Hey!
No, it's, you know, it's alright.
Mixing in exploring slash dodging through all these motherfuckers mode, so Estusine right now, not on my radar.
Maybe it needs to be. That's fine if you can get there without getting hit. But you should like Estus because you have 10.
Well, shit.
Learning new things.
Yeah, how many of those boxes are you gonna go through?
Hey, I can eat junior mints all I want. I paid for them with my own money, so
you're just gonna be really sad when you really wake up tomorrow and realize you ate all 4 boxes of your junior
I'm not gonna
mints.
Eat all 4 boxes. I'm gonna not do that. You should worry about your own self, Mrs. I don't Estus ever, and I don't move the camera to see where I'm gonna fall before I jump off.
bothers you that much.
Well, no, it doesn't bother me, I'm just saying.
This one. Start fighting, you bitch! Fight for your fucking life, you asshole!
You have one health remaining.
Okay, you could also run, you dumb dumb. You dumb fuck.
So those foot heights do, you know, hurt for a little bit because they're a little bit taller.
He fucking followed
me! He did!
Me. God damn it! What an asshole. It's fucking fine. Fuck, 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 fuck. You know, I'm just gonna say it. I'm gonna say it right now.
Okay.
I did a lot better when I wasn't trying to run through every goddamn thing.
Then do that way. That's fine. That's perfectly acceptable. You don't have to run all the way. You can choose a place at which to stop running and start going slowly. Oh my god.
What? What? Whoa, wait a minute now! That was not how that was supposed to go!
You landed on the thing, but then you just walked off.
I didn't walk off. I tried to turn around to walk forward.
It's alright.
Glad I don't have a certain number of lives.
Yeah, that's one good thing.
I crash or something.
Yeah, if this were like an arcade game where you had to insert a coin to continue.
Oh god. Poor. Fuck you. Okay, sure. Just clock me over the head twice. I'm gonna stab you in the ass again.
You just flipped him off.
Yeah, I did. He's gonna stare at me like that? What a bitch. What a little bitch. God.
I'm glad that our cat doesn't do that. Shoot fire.
Me too. This is another reason why we should get a dog.
I agree.
Oh, now it's a party.
Okay, so what's your goal?
I'm getting really done with this game. Like, I'm getting really done with this game. I don't think we're going to make it an hour, alright? I'm getting pissed, and that's making me make a lot of mistakes right now.
Okay. Well. What's...
And I'm really...
Why don't we slow down? I'm sorry that I told you to run fast. You can play however you want. I just... Like, what's your goal right now?
To further the game.
Okay. Oh. His... Not his broken sword. It fell off the edge.
Fuck you.
You have one health remaining. It's pretty good. You do that pretty often. It's pretty good.
It's my lucky rabbit's foot. That item you don't have ever. I made a deal with the devil long ago when I was trying to impress you early on in our relationship.
Whoa.
To always only have one health, but to never be good at video games.
It's just... you're getting a little melodramatic there, my love.
I'm sick. I don't understand why I have to go through this torture every couple of days.
Hey, this is fun. You don't have fun?
I have fun when I win.
Well, that's exactly the point, right? It's...
Shut the fuck up. Okay, where's ugly coming from over here?
Sniper man?
No, not sniper man. There was a third one of these guys right here.
I think you just didn't kill him last time.
No, I did kill him. Remember, he was the shiny who fell off of the thing. I don't know where the other one came from. Take my 150 souls, thanks very much. Do one of the restes too. Like, legit though, where did he come from?
Well, if you die too many times, then they start adding more enemies.
That's a lie, and you know it. Works for me. I'd like to see my souls, though, before I count my chickens.
I would also like that. Oh, he just hit you with a child.
Did I ask for kisses? No. Fuck you. No means no. Maybe Trump's America, but that's still not okay.
Yeah. Yes. God.
Sorry.
Makes me depressed.
I'm sorry, I know I didn't mean to depress the audience here. Get out of my body. Can I get behind you and like do the thing again? That'd be cool. There we go.
Nice. Right in the butt. Did you drop a shiny?
He just straight up disappeared. Why don't they all do that?
You gonna go get that shiny again?
I'm gonna try to. Trying to just figure out an exit strategy for once I get there, though.
Try not jumping off to your death.
Yeah, that would be the goal, wouldn't it? Ooh, I got a whip!
Whip it good.
Oh, that's the exit strategy. Okay, I get it. I understand what we're doing now. Oh, my nose. Hair, bitches. Oh, okay. Okay. That works for me.
Then you're here and you don't have to climb down those ladders.
Yay.
That dodge roll was a little bit late.
It's whatever. I didn't die. Oh, sorry, I already got everything that is to be had over there. Oh, my nose. Are you waiting for me? Oh, are you waiting for me with your fan?
Clank, clank.
Ship him down, ship him down.
Smack that wall a couple times, no problem.
Paranoid now about my Estus.
Well, it's better in your body than out of your body. I mean, there is such a thing as drinking too much Estus so that you don't have enough for later, but you have not hit that once, so there's very few times that you've ever been out of Estus in a situation where you needed to Estus. Bothering you a little bit?
I hate them. I don't particularly like them, no. Oh, you're gonna make me come get poison. That's nice. So nice of you.
That was a choice that you made.
Okay, well. Can I get on dry land, thanks, before you start trying to fuck me up here? Okay. Thanks. Cool. Drink this while I wait for y'all.
Here lies Lady Quaza, dead to mosquitoes in the swamp.
Here lies all these souls that I'll never get back.
Well, if you're just standing around letting the poison murder you, then yeah.
That's true.
So what's your goal now?
Go get that shiny.
What's your goal after the shiny?
Go find out what's in the cave below. That's where I came from. So that means over here is where I go. Excuse you?
almost unpoisoned, so if you stay on land, then you won't get poisoned again.
Okay.
Oh, hey. Look at that. That's pretty nice.
That's pretty nice. Could
oh.
we? Excuse me?
You got a hit in, right? Is he... Can you level up? How many do you need to level up?
No. Alright, well then I'll repair my equipment.
Nice. Progress.
Okay, here we go, boss time. As always, it's been a delight, people. I'm gonna take the ladder down, because
you don't wanna...
Why not? Right.
I guess.
Ooh, I got a dragon scale. What's that do? Let's find out.
I think it's actually, No, I think it's in the first one.
It's not.
Oh, no, it's not.
Dragon scale for reinforcing dragon weapons. Ooh.
So that's what you use to reinforce, like, you know, the Dragon King Great Axe, or things that you get from cutting off people's tails, usually.
Oh. Okay.
There's some other weapons too. Anything that has, it's called like dragon sword or whatever, you know.
Dragon,
so that stuff's pretty
items.
Rare.
Okay.
Good boss, huh?
I'm not unconvinced, okay.
Ooh, there's no fog wall. Feel it in your code.
I feel it in the code. Because this is the Matrix.
Slash, Right Here Ralph.
I don't see how they can't be the same.
Safe to me. Oh. All right. Well, good job, you did it.
I did it.
Look who came with you. We brought a friend.
Killed a friend. Oh.
No, this is mine. I don't know
I'm
how.
I'm gonna have to watch the replay.
Yeah,
on
I don't
that
know how that was his body.
Figure out how
his
the hell
body.
He got over there, but all right.
Hey, you didn't wait till it attacked you that time. It's like you're learning or something.
No.
Oh, he just fell through the floor. So that's
there's
good.
No learning in this game. Can I have a sword for my birthday to whack away the mosquitoes in my life?
If you want.
Oh, cool. There's some friend. How many S's do we have? Four? I'm already toxic, so... Well, that's the harp. Ooh, I don't want to be over here.
Oh,
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Oh, my God. Well, you need to Estus, otherwise you're going to die.
Okay. Please don't let me.
Oh, my God.
I don't know what's happening. Okay.
Gonna be on this treadmill, no big deal. It's like a really strict exercise plan. Oh my God.
You will run or you will die.
I have not seen that one. I have not seen that one before.
Oh, that was good though. That was good stuff.
So you're going back up there, or you're gonna keep
exploring? Yeah, I'm going back up there. I haven't explored up there.
Hey, you got a humanity from that guy.
Sweet!
Which implies that those guys are, were once human.
Ew. Do I fight any humans ever, or is this all just monster-based game?
Humans?
Like, another human-ish character?
You've fought hollows before.
Okay.
I mean, those guys are literally human. The knights, what, like, those guys are...
Damn it.
Nice. And your ankle bones broke through your ribs, and, Don't the black knights count as human?
Guess so.
They have armor on.
Oh, I missed my legs.
There's other ways to go besides up there, too.
I know, I'm kind of, that's what I'm kind of thinking. Oh,
you got
my
a whole
gosh.
Swamp
Did you
to
hear
explore?
My... I know, I know. I know. My nose is so plugged. Oh, look, I'm poisoned again.
Yeah, you're poisoned, so you might as well embrace it until that bar goes all the way down. Yeah. Unless you want to use... You do have those anti-poison things.
I thought that was
moss
a...
pumps.
Yeah.
Those will reduce your poison all the way.
Can we just... Also, do you get... Are you all female? Do you have to, like, pee alone? You can't pee alone? Is that the problem?
There's a shiny...
I know. I wanted to see what's over here. Okay. Just go get the shiny.
Thank you, my love. I appreciate that you go get the shinies for me. Ooh, a large titanite shard.
Finally! Oh, I can upgrade another weapon again.
Or you can upgrade a new weapon to that level.
Oh, okay. I don't like having to make decisions, so.
Yeah. Right? We'll get poisoned to death.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Trying to adjust my camera.
Oh, why don't you press the B button with your index finger?
Like, my shield's gonna do anything against that. Oh, no, let's do something against that. What?
You're gonna die to poison.
What is this?
You're gonna die to poison.
Died
oh my God. Holy shit. I can't believe you're alive, honestly. I thought you were going to die to poison. You can still stab him in the butt, though.
good to know. Oh, oh shit. He's asking for it that time.
I want an Estus. Nice work. I like how he just picks the rock back up immediately because of the animation.
I like how he like leans forward almost for me to actually like just jab it up.
He wants
anus.
It.
He does. He really does. See?
Yep.
He's like, okay, you got me. He's leaning into it. What were those two doing before I came here, you know?
Playing with their rocks, if you know what I mean.
Oh, fuck. Stood right in front of it, too.
If only you were holding up your shield or something.
It's really easy to get behind these guys.
Oh, he dropped an item.
Explode spectacularly.
The other one dropped an item. Great club.
Ooh, a great club.
Dung pie. Oh, nice. Yay.
And these bitches who can't freaking attack alone. Oh, look, there's more of them over there.
Huh. Why are there so many over there?
Maybe I'm supposed to go that way. Hi.
At least they waited for you to finish with the rock dudes.
That's true. They are very polite now. What did I do with my thing? I found it. Problem is I only have one more Estus left.
Well, next time you don't have to come back over here and fight rock dudes.
That's true.
You could also kindle that bonfire if you wanted.
I don't want to kindle every bonfire I meet, though.
Why not?
Because I'm loyal to my bonfires.
Oh, yeah. Is that the case?
Yeah, it is.
So with no Estus, it might not be the best idea to try and fight those guys. Yeah. Because you're poisoned, and like you're going to die anyway. But it's up to you. What are you still fighting him for at that point?
Practice.
Okay. Fair enough. Valuable thought.
I also don't want to fight them on the left.
What? I don't know how you didn't get it there.
Surprisingly, I did better last time.
Yeah, you also didn't hold up your shield or Estus after riding any of those hits.
I know.
of swamps.
Yeah. Love affairs just starting to grow.
Oh my god!
You killed Bob!
That was pretty good. I liked that.
Okay, we'll overtry. We'll try.
You gonna kindle that bonfire? You don't have to. Up to you.
I'd like to see what's beyond those guys before I figure out whether or not I want to kindle it.
Okay.
Shut up, I hit you.
I get it.
Meow.
Hi, kitten.
Because I would like to think that, like, you know, not every area I go into is going to need to be a 10 Estus area.
Yeah. Alright, that's fine.
But...
I mean, you haven't really fully explored the swamp.
Yeah.
Though, also... I mean, you know, it's whatever. Whatever you want to do. Iframes, serious iframes when you're backstabbing. Oh. Truth. That is what didn't happen there.
Alright, well, then no one else is to work on for next time then.
Yep. Alright. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, hit the like button, subscribe, and hopefully Lady Quaza will last us next time. Take it easy. Bye-bye.